Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2301, Fuzzy Match for Jane Doe matching to Doe, comma Jane. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We're going to revisit my solution to episode 2297. I love putting videos out on YouTube because the comments that come along, XLarium, Daniel Dion, both commented and said, you know, hey, what about a fuzzy match? And sure enough, wow, I tried it and it worked. Also, I'm going to use Bart's comment from another video that I could save a couple of clicks. All right, so revisiting the problem. This was Evan, who I ran into one of my seminars, has data like this with first name, comma, last name. See, it's in proper case. And he needs to match that to this other list that is last name, comma, first name. Now, we're going to use Power Query to solve this. Both of these have to be formatted as table. I've renamed the tables, this one to be called right table, this one to be called left table. All right, and we're going to start with the lookup table, the second table over here on the data tab. Go from table or range, and that's it. That's all we have to do. Close and load to only create a connection. Now, back in 2297, there were a whole bunch of gyrations I did there to split it at the comma, rearrange the data, convert to proper case. All that goes away. Then over here, data from table or range. And then once we have this query, we're going to come up here and merge this query. This is Bart's idea. The merge says we're going to take the left table, and I'm going to merge it with the connection that I created for the right table. This is the field name, and this is the field name. And then right here, this box, this new box, use fuzzy matching to perform the merge. Now, on the podcast before, we've talked about the fuzzy match add-in, that tool from Microsoft Labs. This has now kind of been built in. That functionality has been built into Power Query. And we get the exact same results that we had before. The selection matches 104 of 109 rows from the first table. So we choose OK, and then expand the table here. And Adam Weaver is now matched up to Weaver, comma Adam. Exact same four items that were missing from the other episode. Ann Bowman, there was no Bowman, comma Ann. Right, so you just get nulls there. Finally, close and load. And we have our update like that, right? So it's beautiful, it works, it's much, much faster. So again, my shout out to XLarium, Daniel, and Bart. Really appreciate those comments. And if you have comments, questions, anything, please feel free to leave them in the below the YouTube video. Check out my new book, Mr. Excel LX, the Holy Grail of Excel Tips, filled with all of my favorite Excel tips. And if you like what you see here, please subscribe and ring that bell. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.